I have discovered a simple glitch for infinite emerald. Just build this simple farm. You can then trade the duplicated string for an emerald.